a buck and an ox lived together. Sing the ox worked hard all day long. The buck felt unfair for him. One day, the buck asked the ox, "You are strong and brave. Why do you work for men so hard? Look at me. I'm just a little buck, but I can go anywhere," the ox replied. "They treat us well. I don't want to be ungrateful, and that's why I repaid them more. They liked me, so they often greened my body. Besides, they'd help me to get rid of dirty bugs and wash my horns all the time. I can feel their true love," the ox answered. Soon after, the ox was old. Its owner sold it and bought a new one.